The Waterloo Police Department is seeking information on 5 unidentified individuals, 3 males and 2 females, who were captured on video unlawfully entering Mystic Oak Golf Club on Ridge Road around 1:30 a.m. on June 28th, playing in the pool area and taking a golf cart on a joyride, resulting in it being burned to pieces on one of the fairways. Total damage caused in the incident is estimated at $3,425. Anyone with information is asked to call the Waterloo Police Department at 939-3377.